Hi folks, thanks for coming to another awesome blog from AmeriDry. We thank you for coming to this. Today we're talking about air duct cleaning. So this blog's about air duct cleaning. Let me tell you, a lot of people don't feel the need for air duct cleaning. They don't see why they need to get it done or how it even makes a difference in their home, right? Well, because of, I deal with a lot of people that have allergies to molds and dust and dust mites and different things like that. My wife, 13 years ago, got mold poisoning in New Mexico. We were one of the first people to win a lawsuit in mold, so I know a lot about allergies from mold because my wife got sick, right? And we had to stop wearing like cologne. I can't wear deodorant that has any smell. So basically everything in our house is green, and that's why we do green cleaning. But I remember this. I remember when I cleaned our ducts, when I had our ducts cleaned, right? My wife was able to feel a lot better instantly from that. So I know that it works because I have personal experience. But also, you know, having dust and all this stuff in your ducts, you know, it wears on your HVAC system also, because if you have all this stuff that's going through a filter all the time and there's more drag on your HVAC system, it's hard on your system. You have to replace it sooner. You know, if the lifespan's 10 years, maybe you only get 7 out of it. And you know, it's just really, really good to be breathing clean air. That's the lungs of your home. So having your air ducts clean is a smart thing. Probably, let's say you have a normal house, and let's say there's a family of four, probably every 3 years, right, is a good time frame to have your ducts clean. If you just bought a house, remember, during construction, most of the time, those ducts aren't covered. All that stuff's getting into the ducts, right? So you want to get them cleaned after you have the contractor, whoever built your house, or if you're having remodeling done, have them have it cleaned, have that part of your bid. So read the blog on duct cleaning. I think it's very, very important. We've been cleaning ducts for several years now. We're very good at it. Thank you for coming to another blog from AmeriDry. I hope you enjoy this blog.